in the world. And I still feel like that. I feel so a lot of people who are uptight and are angry and are unhappy do not realize that the God of the universe, who knows them better than anybody knows them, loves them the best, just the way they are. And so we wrote this song. It simply says, I am loved. I am loved. I can risk loving you. We went all over the country, sang it every night. You know me. And they did it the first time, I'd sing it the second time. And then at the intermission, we'd sing it right before the intermission. And then at the end, we'd sing it one more time to make sure that they really knew. Hush up, rest. It's over in the car. How loved that they were. Did you rehearse it this afternoon?
Yes, we did.
Okay, well then. You know your part.
I know my part.
Because the first part is a cappella, and we've got to, when the orchestra comes in, we've got to be close to the tune.
Are they coming in?
They're going to come in. That's it. Are you ready? We'll do the first chorus, and then as you get to know it, sing along with it, okay? We go 1, 2, 3.
I am loved.